I've made it to the skate park. Dude, my hair is like all in my face. I tried to take a video on the way here, but I couldn't set my phone up like anywhere. I just couldn't get it to work out. The plan is today I'm gonna learn, or I'm gonna get better at, and maybe learn 5 new tricks on the rail, on the down rail. I wanna land them like 3 to 5 times each, at least. I guess it depends on how comfortable I get with them, but that is the point, is to get more comfortable with them. So hopefully I'll be able to do each of them 5 times. But I'm gonna go ahead and get out and start getting warmed up.
Just look at this. I think that is the driest I've ever seen this creek in my entire time I've like ever skated here.
This list of about, I don't know how many tricks are on there, but I just wanted to make sure I land at least 5 of them, 3 to 5 times.
The board is also cracked, so I'm hoping it doesn't break in the middle of this. I just did this trick 5 tries, or yeah, I did the trick 5 times, and then my phone didn't record, so I gotta do it again, I guess. Tripod.
So we're about, man, this way, whatever.
All right, so we're about down to the last trick. And that blunt killed me, I'm not gonna lie. I was sitting there filming for a solid like 30 minutes. But I think I wanna do, I think the last one I wanna do is a kickflip back 50-50. I'm gonna feel it out first, see how it goes, and then if it's too hard or it's not feeling good, then I'll just pick one of the other ones I have on the list, but I really wanna get that one. That last slam was pretty crazy. I fell, and it may not have looked that bad, but like the way my feet twisted up, my ankle like kind of went under my thigh, and all the weight just kind of went on it when I slammed. But I got up, I got pretty dizzy because it's hot as fuck out here. Says it feels like 103 right now, so yeah, it's kind of hot. I think I'm gonna call it. We still gotta go get a new board. So we're gonna go to the skate shop. I will come back to get that kickflip 50-50 though.